this video that I'm watching from Epic Economist is actually a re-upload. Why would they re-upload the same video? Unless what they're talking about is the truth and the people, well, they're not people at this point, the assholes who are in control of everything don't like it. Why would they need to re-upload something that's talking about exactly what's going on right now, unless it's the truth and someone doesn't want them saying it?